Will Rogers wrote, "You never get a second chance to make a first great impression." We had people in the background building sets, building props, making absolutely sure that when we came onto the stage so I could utter my very first line, we were ready. I work with organizations who want to become more hospitable to their internal and their external customers. It's time for you to go back into your team, get to know the members within your team. All too often, businesses are focused on just getting the job done, that people can just walk in, get the transaction done, walk out, and they don't have an impression one way or the other. I looked at everything that we had accomplished, and I thought to myself, what would happen if every business focused on the same kinds of things we focused on in putting on a production in front of a live audience? Find out what their passions are, what their drive is, and find out what really makes them tick. I don't know, you're probably looking at me right now going, "Mark, if I walk into a business, if I could get service, that would be the experience." I literally, as I walked in, looked at them and I said, "Yeah, I'm for real, and I can do this."